I want to be your voice. The voice of those who cannot speak. The voice of those who are silenced. The voice of the worker who can no longer wait for the full recognition of his dignity as a man and the Son of God.
I'm proud to be Polish! I'm just as proud to be Jewish!
Woman!
Carl, stay strong. You will be needed.
Violence only leads to more violence. If you must choose a weapon, choose the one they fear the most.
What will happen to us? You and me.
Carol.
One by one, they are hunting down the members of the Home Army.
They are removing our cross from the Vahuta. What should we do?
Next Christmas, we shall put it back.
And then?
We will put it back until it stays.
How is it possible? A citizen of a socialist country is elected Pope.
Solidarność! 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 Solidarność!
The Americans want to know if the Vatican has a secure line. A secure line, what is that?
We got rid of Solzhenitsyn. We must do the same with Votiva.
Take my advice, Comrade Kirik. Do not do it.